Oh, that's cool. I'm going to use this in a later chapter, but I'm talking about this making predictions. And so I asked Google Bard to write the code for a hot dog detector. And it did. And it's cool that I can export this to Collab. So this is going to go into chapter 4. So let's try it. How do I do that? Google Collab. So now what do I do with this? I have to... What does that mean? 2, 2, 4, 2, 2, 4, 3. What is the 3? Oh my gosh, this is cool. Okay, let's take a look at this. It says I can export it to Collab. Well, let's just try doing it. So I need like a bunch of pictures of hot dogs. But I'll make so 2 to 4 by 2 to 4. Oh, I see. What was the image format that I wanted? JPEG.
How do you label the data, though? Oh, I bet I know. Stand. Okay. So, image. Okay. Wouldn't it be great to continue with this?
maybe should not continue down this route. Am I muted? Test. Not sure. Can you hear me? Okay. Maybe I was just moving my mouth and not talking. So it turns out I've been looking into this, and there is a data set gosh, this is crazy, that you can download of pictures of hot dogs. And so here are a whole bunch of pictures of hot dogs. And then, and they're all 64 by 64. And then here are a whole bunch of pictures of things that are not hot dogs. Well, a lot of these look like, oh. Food, hot dog. Okay, so is great. So I've got all these pictures. Wonder why there's two directories like this. And then I've got whole bunch of images for testing. It's this. So this is the same. So I need to look at this. Figure this out. Oh. I just get the random I just need some random images. This one. Wait a minute now. Yeah, that's right. Did I say 56? 64, I think. Wait, I thought it was going to resize these. Oh, I guess. Oh, I see. So it did resize them, but it didn't make them all square. It did resizing to fit. How many images am I making here? So, is they're all okay, I don't know. Still processing all these images. That might take some time. X. Okay. I think I can simplify this. Okay, well, I started this process of converting all these images, and I think it's about to crash my computer. I had no idea what I was doing. Let's see if I can. Okay, forced it to quit. Cool. Why? See. Oh. I've only written like 200 words today.
Kind of want to
explore this building something a little bit more, but it's not really on task. I've got deadlines. And this is still kind of a mess. Could be marked as technical stuff. I'm using, I guess I can, it's okay to say for example, but I gotta be careful that I don't use that too much. It sounds goofball. Variables that are learned from the data during training. This sentence is kind of same as the previous one. Is what's bothering me. And I'm not quite sure this sentence is actually technically accurate. And I need to standardize on whether it's one word or two. I'll say two. I kind of want this just to be like a little side note. How about a tip? Where is that thing? So No, quotes is right here. Well, kind of like italics better. Let the editor figure out which one's right. I guess it said like interpretability.
Something like that. Okay, I think I'm still quite a ways from being done for the day. 3:07. Yeah, I've only written like 300 words. Okay. I don't have anything else to do today. However, I need a break right now to think about what I'm gonna do next. I've got about 10 more pages of this chapter to go through and do this second pass fine-tuning and filling in gaps and adding more headings, images. Hips. Okay, there we go. Yeah.